So this video will show you how to download torrents directly to an external hard drive rather than downloading them to your computer and then transferring them over to your external hard drive. So I use uTorrent. This is probably the same for a bunch of different programs, but I'm just going to show you on uTorrent this time. So go ahead and open it up. Click up here on uTorrent. Go to Preferences. Over here where it says Directories. So you want to make sure this is checked, put new downloads in, and right now it's just going to my download folder on my internal hard drive. So click that, go to other, and on the side over here you want to scroll to where you can see your devices. So I know this is my external hard drive, I've named it that. So once you click it, click over here on select. So now every time you download anything from uTorrent, any torrent, it's going to go directly to your external hard drive, which will save you time in not having to transfer the files. One thing is, if you're doing it on USB 2.0, it might limit the speed that you can download it because it can't transfer it fast enough to the external hard drive. I'm on USB 3.0. I don't have any problems with it holding back any speed or anything. Downloads the same at about 4 megabytes per second. It doesn't make a difference if I'm on my external or internal hard drive, just because USB 3.0 can transfer a lot of data quicker than USB 2.0. Hope this helps some people.